We use a stall grid system to help with mud control at the barn. We have red clay, which is absolutely terrible. First, we prep the area, and this is usually around gates, feeders, and troughs. We smooth out the earth, then we snap the panels together and lay them down. We filled in the grid with some stone dust, and voila! Every few years, we have to touch up the grids with stone dust, but that's it.